in the Western Hemisphere. In less than 60 seconds, you'll be on our observation level where you'll see thousands of buildings, many famous sites and landmarks, so you may get a bit curious as to what you're looking at because there's no maps or charts downstairs to help you. This is why we've created our Explorer Guide. Simply hold it up to the window, and as you move, it moves with you, labeling out our skyline for you. We'll fly in places like the Statue of Liberty. We'll give you a stroll on the Brooklyn Bridge. And if you're a Yankee fan, we'll send you flying to the Yankee Stadium, giving you fun facts and information on why it's so important to New York City's culture. In addition to this, we've also created a restaurant guide. We'll give you a taste tour from 10 little to known restaurants around the city, hosted by our food critic, David Rosengarten. If you do not have time for David, not a problem. We do have a one dime located on the 101st floor. You can eat at your own convenience. We will also give you a souvenir card. You'll be able to access over 40 videos you see on our virtual tour guide today to stream at home to share with your friends and family. So do not miss it, you guys. We are Rentonese today and these 10 languages in subtitle. If you are interested, please do not hesitate to meet us at the kiosk. I also ask if you do have a combination or all-inclusive ticket. This is included in your ticket. If you need help checking your tickets, please let us know. Thank you everyone for your time and enjoy your views.